home onto the map. Okay, we did start with the Nico, so that's pretty good. Oh my god. 6 gold. That is a pog champ. That is like pog champ. In the dirt. In the dirt. Alright, pair, pair. Pair, pair. Sell this by this, and we'll see how it goes. I don't think we can win this. Way too strong, my friend. Way too strong. Still no upgrades. This is 18. Oh my god, another Zephyr. Jesus Christ. No luck. All skill. Twenty-five. I can go to 29. Kindreds. 26, 28, can go to 30. That would be pretty good. Not gonna lie. Depends on what we get. Like, I would like to keep the Warwicks. In case we get 4 Glacials early. Ooh, Daisic is not losing HP this time. Let's do this. Gotta play Mountain for now. Nice. Nice. That's super nice. This is like super nice right now. It's 38, 39. If we win the fight, we can actually go to 40 gold. I could go for Hand of Justice on Ezreal for now. Or for the Warwick. Yeah, he's level 5, man. Lord. No chance, my friend. No chance. Second Ezreal, that's fantastic. How many people are playing Ezreals? One. Two. Two, but I only need one. So that's okay. Now I would love to buy the Leona. We'll see. Can you kill the guy? Alright, we'll see. We're actually losing way too much HP. I thought we're gonna be winning more actually. Actually, my friend. For now, I just need this. Let's see how much gold do we get. Otherwise, I'm gonna buy Sion. A sword. Into Chang Bramble vests. Zekas is also not terrible.
No cure for fools. Though many try. I am the stone beneath your feet.
question is, do we want to get... Okay, this is 3, 5, 16... Can't really sell this. Could sell this. And this. We need to get back on our feet when it comes to the economy. Now I'm thinking if I should do Herzeka's Herald. Twitch. Can't really use him right now. Gonna buy him anyway, doesn't change anything. Did they upgrade the Ezreals? Ow. Super strong, my friend. That's, oh my god, this Ezreal has to be mine. Fuck. Sell the siren, I guess. I'm gonna use Malphite anyway. This is like a big upgrade to our front line. So many shadow players out here. I'm not gonna roll, doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense at all. No one's playing Olafs in this lobby as well. Ah, oh, sorry. Hydra is going for it. We'll see. Oh, what? He would have killed two creatures, man. That would have been so much HP. Oh, we're gonna wait one more turn. Don't really have much much competition when it comes to our pieces. Apart from Hydra. We'll see how that goes. Oh my gosh, it didn't hit. Bad we can't hit the upgrade realm, that's like very important. That's stun, holy shit. Janna is actually pretty good. This cinch would have been pretty good for us. Never mind. Thank you. Can wait 2 turns, right? Can wait 1 turn, that's for sure. And then we'll see. Cinch too. Fuck. Man, this Azir went nuts. I don't think we can wait. Spatula. I don't like that one bit. I was actually very close to losing that. Ay, ay, ay. I was so close, man. I was thinking about the Seraph as well. But I wasn't certain. Like, the Glacial could have been cool. We'll see. Now are we top 4? Nice so far. Damn, on so off, man. That kindred man, rip us. GG. But hey, actually, second, fourth, and fourth is okay. I misplayed here in the positioning. Like, I could have played this better. I don't know. I was like imagining how the games went, and I was certain this kindred will actually attack here, but she attacked Olaf. So I guess this was my mistake. Yeah, I think this was, I mean, it could have been very hard to do a top 3 anyway. But I think it went okay-ish. Could have went way worse. You know? Yeah, but the positioning of the Olaf was subpar, and that lost me the fight. So, that's a lesson. That's a lesson. Alright, let me go into the chat for a second. Fourth place, but the... I mean, the placements are not bad. Second, fourth, and fourth. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. What do you guys think, chat? Hello, Blazio. Also, we got one useless spatula, right? So... Look, Tabs was actually dead after this round. So maybe if I would have... Place the Olaf in a different spot and won that fight, maybe we'll have the third, but it was a very small chance. Also, we're playing against 6 shadows, so even if the kindred doesn't kill Olaf but kills someone else, she probably targets Olaf anyway after that. And our Olaf didn't have RFC, so going after the kindred was very tough. So I think it was a guaranteed fourth place with like 5% for third place, but I should have played it better.
Nie ma lipy, staruch? Siwy lepiej do mnie mów. You would have gone for Warden Olaf. Warden Olaf doesn't do anything without the Bloodfist. I had to take the third spot for him and wait for the third spot from the carousel, because if I get a playable item like a rapid fire cannon, Bloodfist, Infinity Edge, whatever for the Olaf, that's the most important thing. Putting Warden for Olaf doesn't change anything. Jakiś koleś na ciebie obstawił dychę, żeby wygrać, więc fajnie, jakbyś wygrał. Wygrać będzie ciężko, ale zobaczymy. Jest jakaś tabela? Na razie nie ma. Oh wait, we have a table. Right. This is the table. I think it's public. Wait, let me put it in chat. What do I have here? Wait, after game 2 I actually had the most points. Ah, never mind. Hydra is still playing and he doesn't have scores for the third game. So is Hydra gonna be first? Ionic Spark. Morello. He gets Morello against Light. He's gonna put that on Senna, I guess, right? Wiesz, że ty w głębi rzeczy karcianka jest? Możesz to wyjaśnić? Grałeś kiedykolwiek w drafty albo sildy w karciankach? To jest dokładnie taki sam tryb. Więc o to mi chodzi. On sign, probably? I don't think so. But we'll see. Like, I wouldn't put it on sign. Yeah, he put it on Senna. I would have done the same. 100%, especially against Light. You need Morello on many creatures. And this is gonna give him that. Oh, Oh, the Taric died last moment. Holy shit. Yeah, six shadows is like insane, man.